Today's element, fluorine. Its atomic number 9. It denoted by the letter F. It derived from Latin flure to flow. Discovered in 1886 by Henry Moinson. Small amount of fluorine are naturally present in air, water, plant and animals. As the result, humans exposed to fluorine through food, drinking water, by breathing air. It can be found in any kind of food, relatively small quantity. A large quantity of fluorine found in shellfish and tea. Thank you.